Every day, human activities such as energy generation, agriculture, and transportation generate greenhouse gases. These greenhouse gases absorb energy and trap the sun's heat within the atmosphere, changing the climate. Carbon dioxide is the most common and impactful greenhouse gas from human activities. The increasing concentration of carbon dioxide and other greenhouse gases is leading to global warming. Higher temperatures will cause irreversible damage, such as glaciers melting, sea rise, wildfires, and widespread loss of species. Autoliv, the global market leader in automotive safety, has now taken a stand by setting ambitious climate targets. First, we aim to be carbon neutral in our own operations by 2030. Next, we aim for net zero emissions across the supply chain by 2040. To provide confidence to customers and investors, we are adopting externally verified science-based targets. The climate targets will be reached through three key pillars of low carbon operations: a low carbon supply chain, and a low carbon product offering. We will increase energy efficiency in our plants and use 100% low carbon energy in our operations, as well as increase materials efficiency by reducing scrap and waste. Additionally, we will eliminate other greenhouse gases from production processes. We will include greenhouse gases in sourcing criteria. We will transition to low carbon materials, embracing new technologies, as well as increasing the use of recycled materials. We will transition all possible logistics to low carbon alternatives, such as electric trucking and green shipping. We will offer products with a significantly lower emissions profile to our customers and help make the future automobile fleet truly sustainable. We are ready to be an active contributor to sustainable mobility and society. Sustainability is firmly rooted in our business strategy and inspires our vision of saving more lives.